Y'all swallow, got him.
These nuts. Got him.
Stop with this fucking map.
People love Wakistan for some reason.
I would rather play the desert shit.
People love Wakistan.
I'd like to whack off to you, but... Oh no, I'm in people again.
Fuck you.
Let's get this fucking rainbow. To follow Tiggy.
I'm following Tiggy.
From the brig.
Someone's fine.
I thought, yeah.
Killed one on the bridge.
Yeah, I got rid of one.
Well, they'll respawn squish.
But that's fine. It's less of them. Was that from you falling, or did you get shot? Tell me, Tiki.
Tell me why?
Tell me.
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
I mean, go play where it's under, then.
I fell. Why
me?
Squish would rather play War Thunder, you just have to say.
I'm Dad. There's someone on the top of the hill shooting down at us.
On the hill?
Yeah, up there, towards their side. Watch out. You can see them up there. Oh god, they're coming though, Dickie.
It's fine. It's fine.
I got used tampon consumer. What the fuck? Nope, they got me again, damn it. Let's watch up from there, they're pushing down the hill.
So you need to... Oh, I'm out of bandages anyway.
That's not good. Spawn, Dickie. Nope, you're in combat.
What the hell?! Oh, mega bleed.
Oh shit. He bled out.
Motherfucker!
Oh, what? Fuck!
Why are we just getting attacked from every direction? Is the medium scope slap?
I have no idea. All I know is...
What?
Nothing. You don't have to spawn with Tiggy.
I am.
You're gonna get killed again. Stop spawning on me! Make me feel uncomfortable.
You're fine.
What's going on here? What the fuck?
Jesus.
He's up on the bridge! Or the train!
They're up on the train. Oh shit, behind you.
What is behind? I killed somebody with my grenade.
See us dead across the train.
There's like five of them.
Oh, okay.
And the pistol sucks dick. I just unloaded into that guy's ass under the train and he just goes prone and then I die to someone else.
Now you've probably close to them. Poo.
You need to take a little necco poopy?
Pat.
It's gonna be like... Is it gonna be little ploopers or is it gonna be...
Stop, dang it.
Are you gonna make a little pincher like the fucking submarine?
No, stop.
Well, then it'll be nice and whole and not wet and pasty.
It'll be nothing.
Oh, you're not pooping at all? You're just gonna wait until your, like, intestine bursts?
Yeah.
I'm sure your body will try to shove it out first before they let your intestine burst.
Oh my god.
Apparently that's what happens with the pee bladder.
Just us and our squad. They want to be in a bigger squad.
Oh my god. I killed someone on the bridge.
Oh my gosh.
You know what I didn't use, Squish? What's shooting?
Down the hill. There's people.
Bro. A sniper up close range is literally a problem.
Bro.
Save Tiggy. Why'd the teammate just run away?
Oh, he was. Okay, hold on. Saving me. Let me tell you. Save you, take aim.
I love you, bro.
There's walking, there's an enemy.
I love you, bro. Where?
I don't know, he went into the trees.
I hope it wasn't just, there wasn't a mark on him.
He said, I love you, bro.
Well, he'll die. I'm writing his name down.
Oh, this is a Skype reviving a bunch. No wonder. Like, between multiple matches.
Is it Howard, or whatever his name is?
No, it's Poob.
What?
Howard, I have revived before.
It's okay, you did a good job.
Oh, I heard a woman.
It's a woman humping that American's face, Russian.
Wish you'd do Russian. That to Tiggy. Why is there an enemy here? There's fucking teammates everywhere!
Where?
He ran down the fucking bridge.
Okay. Penny. He was right here.
Oh, stop.
What happened?
Oh, there's two of them, two of them on the other side.
There's two of them on the other side.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, that good. Sounds like a... this person.
That's an enemy at the end of the thing, I think. Somebody's scoping. Got him. Battle bussy. I unlocked a searchlight for it.
We're taking shots from behind.
We're taking shots from behind.
No!
Sorry, Tiki. Got in your way.
They're all in that building over there.
I think that might have been it.
No, there's lots more.
Tiki had his mic on, I could tell her.
I'm not talking to you. Woman I talked to.
That was definitely not it. I made a mistake.
My grenade did nothing. Ow.
Yo, medic, please medic. Who's back?
There's a man coming.
Pull me back.
Ow, they're behind us.
Shit. Damn. That was false. That's good while it lasted. Oh, we still have people.
I'm gonna bleed out in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, me too.
He saved me with like 1 second left.
Nope, not me. And then you get up.
I had no idea that was gonna happen.
Thank you.
Ow! Now I'm gonna die again.
Oh, thank you. You're too kind.
Why?
No. I got you.
There's a sniper at the end.
Got healed by the gamer girl.
Shit.
You got this Tigerfrost for us, counting on you.
Please don't do that to me.
You got 2 minutes on standby. You'll fucking go ham.
But just like 20 of them.
I just do your best.
There's like 30 of them coming down the road. I've only got 1 magazine left.
Oh shit.
armor. Where are these shots coming from? I missed every single shot because of that lady.
Oh my god. He had the sweaty palms.
Stop!
What?
No, I was being shot at. I killed somebody finally. Okay. Now that wiener went away.
The gamer girl?
It wouldn't matter if
extra
it was a
heart.
If it was a gamer girl or a gamer boy, it's the pressure was
Poor
too much.
God, you take her
from. Stop. It's too much.
Oh, it's fine.
No, that's why I fucked up.
It's adorable.
No!
Yes, it is.
It's embarrassing.
No.
I have like 3 shots left. Oh, there's like 20 guys sitting over there. That's 2 headshots. Can I have a third one? 3 in a row, tic-tac-toe, then I can do, ooh, baby, a triple like that boy did earlier.
Yeah.
No, I fucked it up. I'm out of ammo now.
Oh, wow, we're pushing,
Deep inside of you.
Oh, if you see on the map, there's some stragglers behind us.
Yeah, there is. They're gonna be killed, aren't they, from the territory?
Probably. I just shot a black man in the head.
Probably for the best. Because he's an enemy soldier, I mean.
Oh yeah.
It's nothing to do with his skin color.
Yeah, can I get a med?
Why is there no ammo anywhere?
Ow.
They're behind us.
Here, there's ammo right here, T.
Well, I'm now over here, where the enemies are. The ammo is in the enemy's line of sight. Oh, fuck it. Oh, you are a fucking bitch, aren't you? Can't hear anything. My brain is...
Shit!
That's a grenade coming. Is it Tiggy's fault again?
No, I was trying to heal poop.
I'm trying to heal poop. Enemy's coming. Peachy butt.
Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I'm... There's so many guys over here.
Someone popped smoke and I can't see shit.
Shit, what a penis. I just put myself in the house. Dick one.
Killed snooping as usual, I see. Oh, somebody dropped
bullshit. It's awesome.
What?
Someone finally remembers that meme.
Oh!
In like 2008.
I don't even get it. And I watched that show as a kid.
Well, it's because he says snooping gas. So, I guess snooping gas neutral, I see. The pinkest man was born.
I killed Red Buddha. Unlocked something. Do you have to unlock everything for each individual weapon?
For each weapon, yes.
Perfect.
But weapon unlocks themselves are global with your rank.
Yeah, they are. Oh no, it's over. They're behind us. Yeah, I missed every fucking shot on 20 fucking dudes that were running around over there. How long is Squishy here for? Sad, I'm engaged.
Maybe another 2 hours or so. Why?
Is Squish watching anything?
Yeah, if you want to. I'll watch some of my... Why?
I think he just wants it really badly.
Yeah, I know.
Ow.
What?
So hot.
Verischt mein nicht.
What did you say?
Vergiss mein nicht. It's in our team.
I don't like this.
There's a black man kissing me.
Yeah, I turned my camera around and there's a black man right in my face with red eyes.
Don't you love it when you're inside a lot of men? At least there's different spawn points, so it's not all concentrated. Three-way civil war in Russia.
Hey, boys. Can I tell you guys something?
I guess.
Hey, boys. Yes, boy.
That's what you were telling us? Okay.
And then someone with runes as their name, Japanese runes specifically, said hi in the squad chat. Squad leader chat.
Ow. Fuck. Fuck you, bitch! Ugh. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how to play this game. Where are we supposed to be going that way? You don't have to follow Tiggy.
Hi.
Why is he shooting? Oh, for fuck's sake, not the fucking vine boom. like the gun shooting I hear.
Might be our tail.
Hit. What? That's not fair. What? Sister Fister 69. It's not the cutest activity to do with your sister, but I suppose if she likes it. Why'd they move? He was just standing there, and then he walked one step right when I shoot. Why is he shooting me through a dead body? Die, fucking bitch. What? Get out of here, Brandon. Spelled weirdly. I've unlocked bipod.
For your sniper?
Yeah. Winnie the Pooh. And that guy ragdolls when I'm aiming at him.
I got Rem. I killed Rem, Tiggy.
Oh no, you'll have to be my Rem then. How did you kill anyone? I didn't see you shooting.
Fired over down that bridge. There's someone healing, and I killed him. Got him.
You're not supposed to kill people that are healing. Killed straight swag. Okay. Killed the big midge. Boy, these names are modern.
Yeah, you'll see. Plenty.
Stop shooting at me, you prick. You don't have to sit here with Tiggy.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try and heal people outside with this house.
Now I have to.
Do you need help?
Killed Paul Blart, and then somebody came in the building behind me and killed me.
Shit. I died too.
Yo.
Who the hell is...
It's medic.
And then I wake up on the roof. What?
Help me.
Or I woke up outside.
Yeah, yeah, the, yeah, if it's near
they're
medic,
in the building, though. God damn it.
Set my wiggly ass, you piece of shit. I think Ellis is playing.
Hey, you're the enemy, right? Can you get my bike?
He's up there.
There you are. There, yeah, Garrett, do that. Yeah, keep the movie that pianist, but like that one dude.
He hit that Jewish dude. Just do that. Okay, never mind.
Why are you putting your wait, what are you doing, sir?
Okay, and then I heard that, and then the friendly that was in the house with me was talking about Jews, and then he got killed and said, what are you doing? Why are you putting your... And then it cut out.
What the fuck?
So I don't know what was going on there. Got 9 kills before I died. I'm very sad. Just left kicking.
Well, I went outside for 1 second to heal people, and then I got obliterated.
If I saw that little ass too, I'd... No, I ran around the corner. I did not need to keep taking damage.
Oops, someone's raging. to one of the enemies. He's like, how the fuck he's got so much armor?
Didn't even get an assist. What the fuck? Unless that's a different guy. He's all alone. And wounded.
Oh god, I can't see. I've been flashbanged. I got banged.
He would let someone else do that.
Oh my god, there's too many snipers down there. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I got him, but he hit me. Am I being cornered by two people? Okay.
Ow, fuck! Someone out there.
Oh, he's hit me on a shirt! I heard a grenade. Someone had to be close to do that. How do you keep getting winky?
Okay, there's someone on the hill, right there.
I got him, Mr. Wolf.
Oh my god.
He'll be back.
Yeah, I'm sure he will. Good fucking shot, Mr. Wolf. There's someone in the chat after you killed him.
Something smells like me. Because it's so hot, it's very sweaty in here.
I'm trying to battle these bushes.
They're coming up our ass. They're coming up our ass.
I'm bleeding.
Save Tiggy. I got assist.
Fuck.
Yeah. War Thunder, I swear to fucking Christ.
I didn't want to spawn him. Oh wait. Yeah, I spawned too far, goddamn.
Why is there people here?
Oh my god.
No! Killing them. Stop smoking. Oh, fuck you, bitch. I killed Johnny Bravo and then died. Hit? It's just his head poking through the fucking hole. No, don't stand up. It hurts.
You are an enemy. I can't heal. I need to retreat. Not allowed to heal.
Battle-tard.
Fuck.
What the fuck, dude?
No, we've been pushed back. Pile up. Teens they are.
Cut, and then I fucking... Why me? I walked to the other fucking side of the place.
I'm coming. Coming.
No, squish.
Maple. Oh, that man deader than shit.
Oh.
This game! Why did it get some fucking country ass dumbass in here? Oh, that guy dared and shit.
Stereotypes exist for a reason.
Hit. Hit. Oh god, if I didn't suck at games, I might actually be getting kills right now.
You're fine, Dickie.
Dude, there's like four of them stacked on each other and I didn't hit a single one. Oh, I killed one. Why is he dragging his body? I wanted to kill the medic. What? And now I'm dying.
Oh, no. I just was healing Joe.
No! Ugh.
Cut this, get the shit out of me.
Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, armor. Who's-
Y'all better start snapping better, damn it. I'm tired of getting killed.
And then he cuts- It's the same guy! I can't fucking aim! I killed someone while laughing! Okay. Fuck.
Jesus.
No, I'm out of bullets.
Oh, there's a I caught that down for you.
Boy, everyone is better than me. Right, Mr. Shoot 2 million fucking shots?
Yeah, I ate one of them. Ouch. Okay, for team's sake, I guess I'll... They're trying to flank us? What?
Ow! Oh shit, I'm out of bandages. I'm bleeding. Rip.
If he's actually black, he sounds really black.
Yeah.
Tiki.
What?
Didn't tell me.
I did, but Squish is playing a shooter.
I was healing the black guy.
I said, I got hit, I'm bleeding out, I don't have any bandages left. And then I said rip when I died.
Well, I saved you.
You didn't have to. Let's play Gwent.
What?
That's what that guy's name was. Of course I need to reload. What's going on? They got around?
Oh my god, they're on that hill over there.
Gotcha, Johnny Bravo. Armor. If I can get some assists out of it, I will. No, I'll kill a normal chair.
It's fine. Literally black.
Kill Johnny Bravo again.
This is AIDS, gentlemen. This is quite the AIDS.
Why do these people keep doing this?
What the fuck? There's someone down there sniping us.
I hear shooting behind us. They're behind us, they're in the place. Oh, I'm out of managed shit. Wait, why are you dead?
I don't have much time.
Somebody help!
I'm dead. It's okay.
I don't have any bandages.
It's fine, Dickie. You can get them from resupply if you want.
Ow.
Oh my god!
I didn't suck so goddamn bad. Oh, there's a guy here. Battle bussy. Don't know where Squish went. Squish left Sticky. Oh, you are a fucking retard. He just suicide bombed us, of course. Boy, that's a funny gimmick.
That's the only second time I've ever seen him use it.
Shite, little poopies. Oh, you don't have to poopy? No, that's your punishment. Fuck you, you bitch fucker.
Dang.
Armor. Boy, I swear. And then I killed a guy that just got revived again. Hit. And then I die.
Here. Save you.
No, you're wasting your time on Tiki. Gotcha, bitch. Am I almost finished with this weapon?
I don't know.
Gotcha, bitch.
I have... I don't know how many kills you have on it.
I don't know how to check. Or if you can even check.
Yeah, you can. I don't think we
gotcha,
can.
Gotcha, bitch.
Can. There's a lot of
and then I die.
Penises over there.
Hit. Gotcha, bitch. They're on the roof. What the fuck is this? Fucking shit up my ass. I had spicy chicken, but that doesn't mean I need to have the shits. There's Tiggy. Why am I the only one left? And of course, there's the fucking bull ass.
That was like four of them on the wall. What
the fuck? He's like in his fucking basement with a fridge next to him. Ah, fuck.
What happened?
Nothing. I think Tiki's dying.
Why? Tell me. Is it your mouth?
Uh-huh. I didn't take any painkillers today, but...
Have you had to every day?
For the past couple days.
Tiki.
I have 31 kills? What happened?
Tiki.
Oh, it's mostly squish.
No.
Yeah.
Just being a heel slut, as they say.
Well, I like it when you do dirty things to Tiki, so... If you want to be called slut, then you just tell me, and that's what Tiggy will pet name you.
No.
Hey.
Ah, thank you, soldier.
Ow! Where the hell are the shots? Oh, they're over there? And then I die.
Me too. Maybe behind us again.
I think it was a grenade that killed us.
Well, I see lots of grenades everywhere.
Hit!
All it's showing is his fucking face.
Got you, bitch. No, I can't think. There's too many. And then smoke. I see a Minecraft pickaxe.
Pretty good, we feel healthy over here.
Yeah, I guess so, man.
Get some.
I'm just working. 250 yards. Next to the pillbox. They're at the pillbox.
That's a black man.
That's the dude I was talking
about.
Hey,
dude, 355.
Damn, you
said
things like that.
What the hell? Oh, it's okay. I thought I was lagging really bad. I did not.
Yes, you died.
I died.
It's okay. Okay, well, we can watch something if you want. Take a break, though. You can look at your stats on the main menu.
How do I do that?
Disconnect. Then it'll take you back. You click soldier. And then you can click stats and start looking at your specific stuff.
Oh my god, look at that. Look at my amazing...
It's under weapons, actually, I think. Sniper rifles. Yeah, there it is. Your amazing what?
Just my amazing kill-death ratio, my amazing accuracy. There it is. There's my gun. Wow. How do you
How many kills do you have on?
144.
Wow.
The SSG.
Twice the amount I do.
The longest kill. What's your longest distance kill on it?
390 m.
Okay.
What about you?
520 m.
Oh, I think I know when you did that. You specifically mentioned that.
And then shitty pistols.
What?
Boy, there's a lot of weapons in this game. That's sarcasm. I guess assault rifles is where it's at.
Yeah.
And then there's achievements, which has nothing.
That means it's... I guess there's going to be achievements.
What do I do about... How do I... Can I, like, customize myself here?
I haven't found a way to do that yet.
How do you prestige rank up? What does that do? You must be rank 200 to prestige. Okay, fine. Stats. I have died a million times.
And my accuracy is still the same.
Where do you see that at?
Enter home. Enter on soldier, then home.
Oh well, mine's pretty shit anyway, so.
Mine's 13%.
Yeah.
What's yours?
28%.
That's better.
That's only because I'm using rifles and not pissing everywhere with whatever you had.
I am pissing everywhere with a German SMG.
I wish you would piss everywhere. Well, that's a pretty shit game.